Okay, hi Christy and Evan. This is Chuck. I'm starting outside to show you what the outside looks like. This is your driveway. There is a road right out there. There's a little bit of road noise, but it's really only people coming into the neighborhood for the most part are on that road. This is what your garage looks like. It's a two-car garage. And this is the walk-up to the house. I've gone ahead and turned on all the lights. So you come in. There are very high cases in it. You're immediately in your dining room. Energy efficient, and these windows are a little bit higher, a little bit taller than the normal 6-foot windows. Now, through here, you have your pantry and storage. You could put a little butler's pantry or something there, a cabinet. This is your very large pantry. And then the rest of the living area, countertops. I know you mentioned tile work and backsplash. All of this is brand new. So this is a little coffee station, prep area. There's your fridge area. This is your living area. This is your kitchen. Those are the stairs up to the bonus room. This is the entrance to the master. This is the entrance to the two guest bedrooms. The laundry room is right there, and the bathroom is that way. That's your front door. Just come back over here and walk through this way now so you can get the full view. Extra tall case opening, your front door is extra tall. This is the view of family room, breakfast area, kitchen island, fridge, stove. Just go ahead and walk through the living areas. Living area. Goes to a covered patio, and then I'll show you your backyard. These are your normal 6-inch windows. The dining room windows are a little bit longer, a little bit taller. Okay, this is your backyard. Here's your back patio. Again, a little bit of road noise. There's a road right out there. Your upstairs room, that's your bonus room. Just a quick view of the fireplace to see that stonework. It is a wood-burning fireplace. Okay, there's your fan. Okay, let's go ahead and move in. This is your master entrance. So it's off the living room and kind of breakfast area. I'll go in and look. Here's a linen closet. I'll just show you that. And then turn around so you can see. Ooh, this goes pretty far back. Yeah, it's a lot of storage. That's a big old closet.
under your stair storage. And then you can see that's where you come into the master. And here's your master. Two of you from here. It's pretty large. I can't quite capture it all on video, but it does look out to your backyard. It's the entrance to your bathroom. Just show you one more time. First walk in. Okay, now let's go into the master, and this is an important one for you guys. So the sink location, as you can see, is right here into the back wall. And then you have your tub, soaking tub, no jets, and your shower. It's a louder home. Their tile work is usually pretty great, so not too concerned. I think you guys will be happy with it. Yeah, I mean, tiny bit of sloppiness right here. You've got an insert, and you've got a seat. And then so you can see, this is your water closet and your bathroom. Let me show you the floor. Here is the water closet and space. And your master closet is quite spacious. Try to get an angle here where you can see you've got shelves for shoes. And this hanging area right here. This area right here. And it goes all the way around. It's pretty large. I hope that gives you a good gauge. Okay, now let's go to the guest rooms. Sorry, I kind of spun out of there pretty fast. Just back out of here so you can see again where your sink is. Let me give you a view from the closet. Your sinks right here. Right there. Okay. Bed. Okay, now back out. We'll go to the laundry room and guest rooms, and then we'll go upstairs. Okay. So come down this hallway. Guest room, laundry. Bathroom is right here. So here is your laundry. Again, a pretty good space. You've also got a little built-in collect-all and a closet right here for coats. This is your two-car garage with attic storage. Usually they say that attic storage is for light items. You can't put a lot of heavy stuff up there because it's not really meant to hold too much. So you come in from the garage and you see you've got this nice little bench, and then you've got this closet, the coat closet, and then your laundry right here. Here is the first guest bedroom. We have a twin bed in here right now. And you've got a little closet. Go into the bathroom. bathroom. Fixture. Tub. Insert. Unlike your master, which had tile. We've got a little space back here, but it's a reasonable size. Sorry, trying to get you guys the details. Okay. Great. Alright, and then off there, that's the first bedroom we saw. This is the second bedroom we're going to see. Again, a twin bedroom in here, a twin bed, excuse me, in here. Neither one of the guest bedrooms have fans in them. Closet. It's not a large room. I would say it feels like a large nursery. Okay, so I'm backing out of here. Okay. And I'm going to turn again so you guys can kind of see where you are in the house. Kitchen, and now we will go upstairs. We have wood stairs. And this, I guess I didn't really get a good detail of the floor. This is all engineered hardwood. You can see the size. Using my foot. I think there are about 5-inch planks. Light strap here. Very simple. All the light fixtures are brushed silver. It's a nice large bonus room, playroom. Overlooks the backyard. Has its own thermostat. Okay. And then you've got a nice large bathroom. Just great for resale up here. Just to have this second full bath. You can make this a bedroom up here without any problem. This is attic storage. So you've got some floored attic storage, as you can see, and your AC unit is up here. Spray foam insulation. It's really great for your energy bills. So it's attic access. In your bathroom. Just so you guys see that. And there's the floor. And just take a look at the shower. These cabinets are a really light grayish taupe. The door on here is a pocket door, so you can see that. It's not a full door, which gives you a little bit more space over here for some storage if you'd like. Okay, let's look at this last closet. And then you have seen the whole house. Closet, which makes this a fourth bedroom, and again, from this room. Here are your stairs down, and there is a door.
Blocks off the stairs. So it is very private.
Appliances. The fridge does not come with it. We would need to negotiate if you'd like a fridge. And your dining room. Right, simple light fixture. There's almost floor-to-ceiling windows.